Billy.
Alan.
I've got something under the table that, when I get excited, pops up. Can you guess what it is?
I have a vague idea. I can't wait to see this.
It's my topical barometer, silly!
And what's not this week, Alan?
Well, let me tell you, Billy. Going up this week, Christmas stabbings. Yes, this New Year's Eve, Britain went knife crazy. Last week, it wasn't only prices being slashed in the high street, it was people. Muggings, beatings, stabbings. Knives are the ultimate accessory for getting to the front of those queues. And they go with anything.
What's next?
Look who's going down, Billy. It's Mutya. No, it's not a new dog.
Mutya.
Mutya.
No, it's not a new dog food. It's that mingy-looking one from the Sugar Bank. She left the band to go solo. Yes, that's right, they've split up. Well, I say split up. They're in the woods. Someone threw a stick for Mutya. That's the last anyone saw.
Mutya's coming after you.
Oh, I know. Rabid dog.
What's next?
Let me tell you. Going up, renewing your passport. Pretty, an immigrant, bit of a slack. Passport in exchange for sex. They make it so easy. Why go to Gran Canaria when you can get gonorrhea at the passport office? It's amazing what you can pick up there.